Hi children, today in English we are going to do an exercise on the sound of the letter V. Circle the pictures that begin with the sound of the letter V. Here they have given some pictures. Among these pictures we are going to circle the one that begin with the sound of the letter V. Look at the first one. It is a west. West. The beginning sound of the picture west is V. V. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The sound of the letter V and the beginning sound of the picture west are same. So, we are going to circle the picture west. Next one, volcano. Volcano. The beginning sound of the picture volcano is V. V. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The beginning sound of the picture volcano and the sound of the letter V are same. So, we are going to circle the picture volcano. Next one, violin. Violin. The beginning sound of the picture violin is V. V. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The sound of the letter V and the beginning sound of the picture violin are same. So, we are going to circle the picture violin. Next one, vase. Vase. The beginning sound of the picture vase is V. V. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The sound of the letter V and the beginning sound of the picture vase are same. So, we are going to circle the picture vase. Next one, van. Van. The beginning sound of the picture van is V. V. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The sound of the letter V and the beginning sound of the picture van are same. So, we are going to circle the picture van. Next one, balloon. Balloon. The beginning sound of the picture balloon is B. B. And the sound of the letter V is V. V. The sound of the letter V and the beginning sound of the picture balloon are different. So, we should not circle the picture balloon. So, children, today we have did an exercise on the sound of the letter V. Thank you, children.